want to raise a small question.
Go ahead.
Not exactly a question, but a suggestion. See, we post-COVID, we are all working from home and using technology. And the most, I mean, most, what should I say, the expenditure mostly born for is on the internet connectivity, right? So when we are talking about reforms, administrative reforms and so many other reforms, does it mean that since we are not going to office and mostly working from home using no tours, no travel, is it going to reduce the government expenditure?
Certainly, it is going to reduce as far as
No,
the
but should it be reflected when we are talking about outcomes? Will it be reflected as a outcome of the corona pandemic? Because that amount is going to be quite heavy.
certainly, as far as the officer expenditure on traveling is concerned, it is going to reduce. For a single meeting here happening in Delhi, from 23 states, principal secretaries, their staff used to come almost every month. And we also every month used to travel to different states. Now all those things have virtually stopped. And
Yeah,
it is,
right. I agree. I agree. Long time back, almost 10, 15 years back, we introduced video conferencing for the states when they used to come to planning commission for plan discussion. At least 3 to 4 times the officials will be coming, the minister will be coming. Finally, it got by using video conferencing over Nicknet, it that number of visits reduced to maybe one meeting with the minister level. And sometimes when there is a query, maybe at some senior level, right? But the visibility was not there. So can some report come out saying that this is the outcome because of the pandemic, the expenditure, government expenditure has reduced so drastically?
madam,
It, because it's going to be an appreciable amount.
I feel time is
So,
money.
what we are
Generally,
going to do is.